here live, kicking it with Alex and Sam at the Campus Recreation Services at the Johnson Center. Let's see what they're up to.
Thanks, Courtney.
Thanks. I'm Alex.
And I'm Sam.
And we're here with Dude Alex at Campus Recreation Services. Hi, Dude Alex.
Hi, how's it going, guys?
So, what kind of sports do people play here?
We got basketball, racquetball, squash, soccer upstairs. We got it all.
All right, and when people come here, do they have to bring their own equipment to play the sports?
No, they don't. We provide it all right here.
Is there a fee to play sports here?
Nope, everything's free. You just got to bring your student ID card.
Awesome. So we have our student ID cards here. Do you think we could check out some equipment for, say, racquetball?
Absolutely.
Okay, let's go over here and slide our cards.